at breaking news in Marblehead. A carbon monoxide incident has closed Coffin Elementary School for the day. School officials say a boiler malfunctioned and released carbon monoxide throughout the building. There was one staff member and one student in the building at the time. And two maintenance workers were taken to the hospital because they were exposed, but just as a precaution. No word yet on how long repairs will take.